entire engine that's shaking. This engine operates at a continuous speed, so you can't really rev it up or change the speed. It was designed to run at this speed and run a crap load of machinery.
That's all, folks.